Hi, and welcome back to episode 3 of Farm Manager 2018. This is the Mega Farm. I'm Rigid Hyperion, and this is the plan. Our plan is to, go ahead and get time going on, is, you know, we're going to buy everything out. We're going to start that now. I've thought it over, and we're going to take a loan. We're going to get the big loan here. I've researched everything for making the cost as low as possible and interest rates and all that, so we're going to take the $1 million loan, all right, and we're going to start buying some property. So let's pause this real quick, and we're really going to get the farm going. Where are we at? Buy land. Okay, I want to buy this plot, and this plot. We're going to buy both of those plots of land, all right. We'll get back down here. All right, now here's what I want to do. We're going to destroy both of these fields. And we're going to make them larger. Okay. So, let's get our field maker. What about 50? There we go, 52 by 50. Extend our roads on out. Make sure we're all still, yep, we're still in our pump cover circle. And there's another field going here. Let's go the other way here. Okay. Let's run time on just a bit. We're getting close to spring. Ah, much better. When the snow is on the ground, it's really hard to see. So, extend that road out. We're going to extend this road out. Okay, now. The plan is we're going to make this one an orchard. This field here, we're going to make it another orchard. This field, we're going to continue on with our pumpkins. Okay. Now, the plan is for over here, is we're going to do some more parking. All right. Let's do parking. Do a large parking there. Another medium. Let's put a road down the front of it. Large parking is as wide as it gets. So let's put a road down the front there. Okay. Now we need to build. And the snow's back. A medium sized garage. We need to build a, I'm going to put in a big warehouse. So this over here should be grains. So hay straw, hay wicking. We're going to be putting in silos. So get those two built. Because we ran out of space last year in both of these. So we do need a big warehouse. Just not quite sure where to put it. I think right here is our best place. It's going to be the most centrally located. So we're going to put it there anyway. If it's wrong, we'll knock it down and move it another time. Okay, let's put the big warehouse there. We have that. Now let's get on with building our fields. I'm going to put road right there. it down. Now we're going to build our field. We're going to build them as large as we can, which I think is 75 by 75 right now. Yep, 75 by 75. We need a pump. Get a pump going in. I think we want it right about there. Now we're going to build some more roads. Has to be three wide to get around the pump. The pump's two squares. There we go, that there. And that like that. And I say we do another one. Carry that road on out. Seventy-five by 75. Big as it gets. Pump covers it, we're good. Boom, got our roads in. What is that guy? Looks like it's a little bugged out. Hopefully it'll be okay. Looks like it hadn't quite didn't quite finish the building yet. And there's our new warehouse. So we can get rid of these. Put them in there. Move them all. Move everything. All of it out. Get rid of the little warehouse there. Move this one. Oop. Move all. Move all those and move that too. That one's empty, so we're gonna drop it. Alright. Now we're gonna need some more permanent employees. For tractor driving and such. Build them another house. I think we need grain silos over here. So let's put a road here. And a road all the way down the main road here. Okay. Build storage. Let's get a large silo. Let's turn them that way. So as we do them, we can make them go straight along the warehouse. So, there we go. Right, we're reorganized. We're pretty well getting set. Things we're going to need is a plow, another plow, cultivator. Let's go ahead and get some of that stuff bought. So let's go to plows. Buy another big plow. Put it in the smallest garage possible. Now we're going to need another cultivator. Get the big one. Buy it. Put it in the medium garage. And we need another good tractor. Tractor. It's this one or this one? Right here, the Etos. I don't know which one's better. I think we'll go with the blue one. Tractors, we probably need to renovate. Yep, we do need to renovate that one. Alright, now here, I want to go ahead and spend the money. I know it'll be a while before it'll be the end of the season before we use it, but for a combine. Let's go ahead and get the big combine. Buy it. Send it to parking. And then, what are we going to need? We're going to need a head for it. What are we going to grow? Let's look at the headers. Let's pause time real quick. Headers, okay, so we can do, it's like wheat. Okay, this one just does corn and sunflowers. So let's go with this one. Put that into parking. Yeah, it's bugged. It says it's still under construction, but it's not. It's working, so. As long as it doesn't give us any trouble, we'll let it be. We'll do a save and a reload and be able to fix that. Renovating that tractor. So, my plan is to plow, cultivate, plant. Then we'll do this one for another orchard, put more apples in. And then over here, we'll do two sets of wheat. And we'll do that same way with plow, cultivate. But what I'm going to need right now is I'm going to need some more permanent employees with the tractor skill. We're going to hire you. You're hired. That was the only person. All right, well, let's go out of it, give it a minute, and then we'll go back. See if we can't find somebody new. There's good tractor skill. I'd like to have at least one more. There we go. Okay. Now we're going to go through and train them up so they're level 5. Like all my permanents to be leveled out in anything that I use them for. Let's go ahead and give him that one too. Okay. Alright. So we're expanded and we spent, boom, what? Boom, boom, boom. It took us up to 1.2 mil, so we've, spent 800,000 on doing everything. But now we have larger fields here. We have plenty of room to expand south here to, more fields. And we have all this room up here, which I think we're going to start getting some more goats. They do fairly well. Let's look at our reports. You know, 92,000 last year off of goat's milk. So 30,000 altogether. And just last month. So we're doing pretty well with those. The pumpkins were our big earner. Well, that's different from last year. Pumpkins were the big earner. Grass really didn't matter. Goat's milk was good. Honey was good. The wind farm is making money. Should have paid for itself. It's almost paid for itself. It's 60,000. It's almost paid for itself. So. We're getting real close to spring and we'll be ready to start turning these fields over. We need some scarecrows. I did not buy scarecrows. Gotta remember to shift click. So let's get some shift clicking going on here. Boom. Everybody's got a scarecrow. That'll keep the birds away. So. Could put in some more honey, but they only work part of the year. I think it's better if we go more animals and get another goat shed. I like the goats. Now we're allowing them to eat the apples and the grass, so they're doing well. Well, that means I need another person for animals. So we need to hire. Oh, look at there, hire. You're hired. Autofill, yep, gives us a good person. Let's get some animals in here. We'll buy 10 of them. Loud food, auto manage, go, go, go. Alright, we're almost ready for spring. Ready to get the farm jumping. Gotta make our $1 million loan back. Something I don't like about taking the loan is you can't pay it back early. You have to do it in the 48 installments. Before you can take another one. Alright, springtime. Here we go. Yes, I'm gonna destroy. Accept. And then here. Both those fields are gonna be going now. I'm gonna hire a few seasonals. Just to get us going. Three, I really want. There we go. Let's get four of them. Have four seasonals. I feel like we need another tractor and trailer. Another big tractor and another trailer. Tractor. That one will do. Buy that one. And we need another box trailer. Ooh, the money's going away fast. $1 million does not last long. There we go. That way when the grass field comes alive, we can be running more than one at a time. I know it takes a tractor, a box trailer, and a combine when you do these harvests, so we shall see how it goes. My first time getting, I haven't done one on my test game yet, the using the combine and the trailer and everything, so we'll see how it goes. No, I've only got one fertilizer trailer, but I don't think we'll, it may slow us down a little bit, but I don't think it will be horrible. Or we can use up some of the manure we've got going there. This will be done first. Let's and fertilizing. And this one needs to be cultivated. Go, go. Much manure at all. Let's see what the price of apples are right now. Yep, we're gonna sell all the apples. Pause it and go to the market. It's about 10 more kilograms on top of it. 12 in delivery. That should be enough to do both fields, I think. Why is it showing me I have all that in storage? Oh no, that's buy. No, 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 I don't want to buy. Okay. Oh, I almost screwed up there. So we should have plenty of pumpkin seeds on the way. Go ahead and get this field planted. This one's getting fertilized. It's not too far behind. How's my grass doing? Let's get it watered. What the hell? We've got the tractors and the people. Alright, ready for breeding. We'll get to do this again. Farm is busy this spring. Moving right on along. That's done. Got ready to buy. Let's pause this real quick. Oats. Let's do wheat. 130 kilograms. Get that in delivery, and then we're gonna go here and we're gonna buy more because that's exactly what the other one. 0.7 should be, let's get another 130 kilograms. 260, okay. So that way they'll all be here, they'll all be delivered. Grass is doing better now. Things are doing alright. Not here yet. That should be here now. Ah, wheat seeds. Except, go, go, go. And that wheat should be stored in a silo. So, we should be good for there too. So the plan is to get all these going, and then this one we're gonna do another apple orchard. Those pumpkins are growing 88 days, 16 days, and here we go with the wheat field. Planting in progress. Our first big crop that's gonna be harvested with machines. I hope it's profitable because I haven't done it before, so we will find out. Plowed. Machines up. Cultivate. Don't want my tractor drivers doing it. First crop should be 84 days. Fertilization. Do it by hand. That'll take forever on a big field like that. This field needs to be watered. Do that with one of the little tractors. Yep. Ready for breeding. Now the big field, we need to plow it. The orchard tractor can't haul the big implements. It can only really do the watering, and it's for getting in and out of the orchard. We should do two pumpkin crops this year, one apple crop, wheat. That's my plan. Hopefully we get everything in and everything gets done. And thank you for the rain. Come on, need more rain. Need to get that soil moisture up. Because that one right there is taking a minute. No room left in my. Oh, yeah, there's one space left. Let's get another sprinkler. Spray you a little anti-weed. That's why I don't like my tractor drivers doing anything other than tractor driving, so if you need one of them, you've got them ready. Well, my animals are sick. Call the vet. Aye, aye, aye. Well, we don't have any training going. Let's find some training. That one would be nice. I think we need to increase our storage. I'm trying to get all the other techs done before I do the year-long one. And both fields of pumpkin are growing. This one has been plowed. Let's get the cultivating on. Let's get this field right here plowed. Try to go ahead and get our second orchard in. Orchards are nice because you just have to water them and spray them occasionally. That should be popping off real soon. A day to go. There it is. So get the grass. We got more goats to feed. Field of wheat, 93 days, 71, 86. Okay, so it should pop off in between the, right at the end of the pumpkins. Cultivated. Let's get that done. We need to be baled. This is why I need three of the large tractors so I can have everything going at once. And use the small orchard tractor for watering when needed. Oh no, not again. Well, there's plenty of road and it's plenty suitable. Let me try to build my way out of this. I wonder. That's right there, as far as the road can go. Teleport. There's someone to interrupt everything. Okay, maybe that fixed it. It's plowed and it's cultivated from what I can tell. Let's go ahead and fertilize it. Okay, well that was a nice fix. We were able to teleport it. That hasn't worked for me before. Wheat. More wheat. There we go. I'm not quite sure how much wheat we're going to get out of these two fields. Hopefully it's a lot because wheat does not sell for a whole lot. Couldn't find Abigail Richards. Deliver the damn package. I guess I'm the manager and the mailman. Okay. Fertilized. Buy our apple trees. How are you doing up here? Oh. I always keep forgetting to go back to the grass field. How's my grass doing? Yeah, we got plenty of grass. Apples, there we go. I want to use my seasonals, except they're planting. How are we doing moisture-wise? That one needs to be next, and then this one. Planting right along. How are my trees coming? There we go. A couple people go do that. Plenty of grass. Again? Teleport. But it's planted. So for some reason this field is buggy and not letting them get to that road. I don't understand. Oh well, whichever way it is, it's planted, it's ready to go. There it is, 283 days. We're good. Ugh. Should have made those one tile longer each, but I don't know, whatever. Water three at a time. The orchards will water by hand, but for the most part, we can do it with the orchard tractor, but we'll do it by hand for the most part. Yeah, there we go. These 75 by 75s are taking a good bit to water. We need rain. 28 days. Alrighty. There. Put a little anti-weed down. That one's done. That one needs to be watered. So there's this one. Kind of out of field. I wish you could program it so that it wouldn't pick up the, like the track, like a certain skill. So you can say, hey, don't use the tractor, guys. We're going to use him with the orchard tractor to water that one. So, we are moving along. Once we get enough money, we can upgrade the house for the third time. That's when we'll get the largest fields of 100 by 100, but it's 630,000. That's going to take a few years. As we've got 4 years of loan to repay now, 48 months. Is it gonna do this every damn time? Warehouse management's done, so we should get 300,000. I guess it's gonna do it every time with that field when we have to do something with it. Ugh, that sucks. I'm hoping when I save the game and reload it that it will no longer do that, so we're going to keep going through it. Max Pearson would like to go through manufacturer training. Okay. Let's see if I can find him. Hey, see, you want to do it, cost me no money, I'm fine with it. Some water on this one. Hey, that tractor's getting a little on the war downside. This one right here, we need to, as soon as it gets done, we need to do some renovations on it. It's wearing out quick on me. This one needs water. Using it? I don't want to lose anything. He must be still using it. Yep, that's the one he's using on this field. Okay. Tractor back here, yes. Let's do some renovations on it. We can use the little tractor for watering. Ugh, man, these wheat fields just use some daggum water. Go, go. Should help that, but we're going to send the temps and the other guy out there anyway. They can go water plants in the rain. I want to make sure the moisture is 100% on it. Yep, look at there, it's good. They didn't have to do much to help at all. I figure I'm paying them, I might as well use them. Payment. So we paid $48,000. Well, pending. $10,200. I have to, now I know. 2/10/2020 is when I took the loan. And that one's pending. Then you pay it back. Not quite sure I like how that looks. I mean, we've got to be paying it back. I mean, look here, expenses. Last month. Okay. 6162. Let's see how it goes. left there. Okay. Alright, well, we're moving on along. We're almost out of spring and getting into summertime. 30, you've got a month left on the pumpkins, a little bit more. Yeah, I don't like these. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. How do we do that? Can we count history? Yeah. We spent a whole lot of money. So basically expenses. Ah, loan installment. $1,000. Gotta be more than 48 installments, but alright, whatever. Well, we're paying it. So. Alright, here we go. Let's get the grass going. Keep the goats fed. Let's get some water going. They're a good 20 days apart. Use the new tractor. Come on, dude. Use the new tractor. There we go. You're beating up on my old tractor here. We need to renovate it some more. Get some more work done on it. Who's this guy? George Harrison. Okay. Let's see. Staff lift. Boom. And I'm the mailman again. There we go. Keep that moving. All the scarecrows and still have all the birds. I'd really like this field not to be bugged out anymore. Or that, because it makes the noise. Watered up. Yeah, my tractor's doing better. Where's my other tractor? Yeah, the blue one's in here. Okay. The new tractor's there. No. All of you go. You'll do that one next. You're going to do this. And the other tractor. And this one. That one will be next. Next big waterer that gets done. Whew. Starting to get a little clicky with all these fields. So I wish there was an irrigation system. That would be great. Some water. Get on it. Oh, yeah, there's losing a little bit of money. And some more. Yep, let's make a little. Yeah, there we go. Still looks like we're covering our operating expenses. Not all the extra money I'm spending, but just the operating expenses without having the big harvest going yet. We could do that one with the tractor. It shouldn't bug out. Okay. Whew. I don't know how it's going to be when we start getting larger and larger. Don't know how it's going to be. I don't think I'll be able to continue to run it on 3x speed. What time are we looking at? 10 days. Well, I think this is going to be about it for Episode 3 on the mega farm. We started a little early so we could buy all the property and we could build everything and get everything going. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop this one here, and we'll come back to episode 4 to the big harvest, and we'll see how the combine and everything else works. So I appreciate it. Thanks for watching.